Accessing the feed now. We're in. But I don't know for how long. You seeing this? Way too much security, even for Advent.
That's no ordinary gene therapy clinic. They were telling the truth.
Or they're leading us into a trap. A really obvious trap. We'd need an army to march in there right now.
I've got a better idea. Outrider, this is Central. Go.
You placed upon us. Mistakes are bound to happen.
It wasn't our fault. Please!
There's no need for any of this. I will do what you ask of me. I just need additional time. Did you say something? You're one of those.
You must understand, I had no choice. Outrider, report.
So, you do exist. Outrider to Avenger, I have visual confirmation.
Are you sure?
Reapers are always sure.
I'll take your word for it. Cover your tracks and get the hell out of there. They can't know we were here. Yet.
Understood. Now the real war begins.
Excitement continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher. 60 seconds.
Now. loud and clear. Okay, Gatecrasher. Your turn.
To know that we're serious, that we're ready to infiltrate the city centers and strike at their heart. To that effect, we're moving in to take out a high-profile target that will get plenty of people's attention, especially Advent. Move to lock down the area and eliminate any security forces nearby. Menace 1-5, we have a fix on the target. Move to place the X-4 charges at the designated position. Go. Affirmative. These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable. Confirmed. On the move. Position confirmed. On target location. Menace 1-5, you're near the target position. Moving to Overwatch. Orders confirmed. On the move. Eyes on the prize.
This is for you. Overwatch. On the move. Location confirmed. Affirmative. 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 Moving out. On Overwatch. Orders confirmed. On the move.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or strict mind control.
What do we got here? Hostile neutralized. Orders confirmed. On the move. Scanning. Rolling. I'm on it. Down. Frag out. On the move. Cash.
Area is secure. We're not picking up any inbound contacts. Scanners are clear. Menace 1-5, we have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double.
Getting it done. I've got it. Heading out. Overwatch. Moving on target location. Affirmative. Covering now.
Menace 1-5, rendezvous at the extraction point. Status confirmed. Squad is clear. Detonated charges.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and...
An impressive performance, Commander. Our troop skills are improving with every deployment.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter. The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range. Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield to be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
Impressive, isn't it?
I do find that area of
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on aliens.
Commander, good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to the bridge, the nerve center of our operation. The aliens have our entire world in their grip. Advent controls everything. Government, communications, industry.
Commander, we're attempting contact with a local resistance faction known as the Reapers. These people like to keep a very low profile, so it may take some time before we hear back. While we're waiting, it might be worthwhile to scan the area for additional supplies and resources. You never know what we may find out there.
I have to hand it to him. What these recruits lack in experience, they make up for in grit.
Commander, each of our soldiers has a unique relationship with their squad mates. As they complete combat missions together, their compatibility will grow and can eventually develop into a lasting bond. Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating.
Commander.
Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
I will begin our research immediately. Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
New orders, Commander? You'd be surprised how big of a difference some of these things can make in combat, Commander. With a few supplies, I can manufacture anything we need in no time.
As the resistance continues to grow, we'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent. As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region. Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
We just got a tip from a resistance contact in the field. A high-ranking Advent officer was spotted moving through the area with limited escorts. This could be a chance for us to disrupt their current operations and throw off their command structure. Your orders are to eliminate that officer with extreme prejudice. Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way. Orders confirmed. On the move. Affirmative. Covering now. Good copy. Moving on target. Overwatch. Moving to position. On overwatch. Position confirmed. Overwatch.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Affirmative. Covering now. Moving to position. Got it covered. On the move. On overwatch. Understood. Moving out. I'm on it. Move, move, move! Orders confirmed. Moving out. Moving to overwatch. Picking up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
Affirmative. Moving out. Hostile neutralized. On my way. Grenade out. Headed there now. I'm on it. Overwatch. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Advent troops here. Covering out. Adjusting aim. Good riddance. Good to go. I got nothing. Got it covered. Moving to Overwatch. Solid copy. Let's do this. Moving to Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch. Copy that. Heading to that location. I'm on the move. Hostile neutralized. That's affirmative. Come get some. Advent's transport is in position for the evac. Don't let the general escape. The general got away. I'm not sure we'll get another chance at that one. The Advent General is getting close to their evac point. Don't let him get away. I'm on it. Running!
cover. Will do. Got some Advent here. Out. On my way. Heading there now. Got it. Flashbang. Coming over here! That all you got? It's down. Weapons empty. Can't engage. On the move. Kill confirmed.
We wasted our chance to eliminate one of Advent's generals. Opportunities like this don't come around often.
Reports of dissident activity and an attempted attack on a civilian worker were confirmed by Advent peacekeepers, with the assurance that the plot was quickly...
Commander, the media is a powerful tool. Just ask Advent's propaganda machine. I say it's time we turn it against them. By spreading the word of our soldiers' exploits in combat, we can bolster morale throughout the resistance.
We're
making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete. I was not going to admit it to Shin, but there is one thing I miss more than my lab equipment. Those damn juicy Advent burgers.
Commander, we have a lead on the alien black site, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible. It's the only way we're going to find out what's behind this so-called Avatar project.
This will prove to be an important step forward. Of our research, we made a startling breakthrough that has led us to another potential avenue of study. However, if we are to proceed down this path, we must do so immediately, or I fear we will lose our opportunity to return to it in the future. I will send word as soon as we have something of note.
Avenger plotting new course.
Too trusting, John. The skirmishers are Advent.
I could use a favor if you've got the manpower to spare. We're all in this together, right?
Not sure how long our contacts are going to wait for us, Commander, so I'd recommend we proceed as soon as possible. All available soldiers are standing by to deploy.
Setting course for East Asia.
Each faction has agreed to allow a two-person squad to escort them to the rendezvous point. Hopefully that should be enough to keep them from killing each other. We've got a temporary ceasefire in place for the duration of the meet, but still, that doesn't mean we shouldn't be ready for anything.
Messenger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
The Reapers and Skirmishers have been at each other's throats for years, so we're keeping the exact meeting point strictly need to know. You'll split into two squads, rendezvous with each faction, and bring their envoy directly to the location of the meet. Officially, this city no longer...
Proceed to the first set of coordinates. Firebrand and the second team will head to the next drop point.
Detecting increasing biological signatures in the area ahead.
Then I'd say we're in the right place. Stay sharp out there today, people. Just because this city was abandoned doesn't mean it's lifeless.
Uploading the coordinates to the rendezvous.